Hey guys, just came in from sitting in the blind for about an hour. Didn't see anything, had a good time though. Have just lit the fire in the stove. We got good flame. It's still in the upper 40s in here, but the fire's been going for, 2 minutes, so. Kids are playing cards while I start to get dinner ready. We're gonna have some beef fajitas, which sounds delicious. Yeah, there we go. I'll try to record a little bit more. As you can tell, at night, the lighting here on the video and the video quality just, it's not great. So that's why I haven't posted any of these overnights yet. But tonight, it's just the three of us. The wife stayed home. She was out here with us, though, the other night when we stayed. Had a good time. That's it. So I got to get dinner going, and we'll check in a bit. All right, put some water on the stove to get that warm. We're going to do some hot chocolate before we start.
Okay, look, I just placed that down because I didn't know.
Yeah, that's fine.
Because like, I had all good things.
Yeah, that's what I would have done.
Which athlete has won the most Olympic medals?
Oh, I know this! I know this! I know this!
What is it?
I know, it's a guy that has like 26 gold medals. He's a swimmer. Wait, American?
No, which athlete?
Yeah.
It can be anything.
He's a swimmer. What's his name,
Dan?
Phelps.
It's not 26 medals.
Phelps.
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 Yep, Michael Phelps.
Woo! I knew it! They won 26 gold medals.
No, it's 28. No, there's 28 medals.
Yeah, 26 of them are gold.
Dinner's almost ready. We're doing beef fajitas. And we've got some corn, which is real nice, on the side. Maybe a little cornbread if we get fancy. It's here. I think, I don't know. Anyway. We're also doing some trivia questions, so hit me with one.
What is the newest country?
Damn. Okay. It is 75 degrees in here. It's kind of smoking. I'm going to open up, not smoking, like there's no smoke coming out, but it's 75 degrees, and I'm going to open the door because it's a little warm outside. It is 47. Is it warming up out there? It's 47.
Yeah. It's like, actually, it's been
47. Like, it's like slightly going down, I
think. So, we're warm enough. Thanks. Okay, go ahead.
You keep restarting?
He just tried to go and run.
Hey, that's what I do, though. When I'm out here filming, I mean, I'm saying the same thing over and over and over and over again.
Gosh, that tastes good, man.
Casey, Dad, I think you know this. What is the largest bone in the, human body?
Femur.
Yep.
What is the national animal of Scotland?
Who is it, the red stag?
No.
Oh. Casey, you got onions here. You've got, if you want, you can put some lime on there. You don't have to.
I think I will.
All right, I got the pepper.
Yeah, keep going.
And what's the temperature out there?
Oh, it is freaking hot in here.
No, it's
47
not.
Out there. Okay, who went where while I was up?
I did 6 orange.
And I just got 2 wild
strawberries. Oh, now, can you move me?
Good job. All right, Austin, your turn.
I got me 2 green.
Good job.
Casey, can you move me 2?
What is the first toy to be advertised on television? And we have seen this in a movie.
Lego.
Nope.
Mr. Potato Man.
Potato Head.
Yeah.
You know that.
Nice job, Dad.
What is a tiny piece at the end of a shoelace called?
It's an anglo, right?
Anglet.
Wow.
So close. I saw an Instagram thing where they're like, ask people if they know what it was. If they got it right, they give them like a shoelace thingy.
Sign Everson, thanks for watching. All right, I'm going to start that all over again, okay? Sorry. All right. Dinner is over. We've brushed our teeth. We've played Ticket to Ride. Now we're finished up with some trivia, and then we're going to crash. The stove is, it's pretty packed right now, but I've got the damper and that front grate, closed almost all the way. So we'll see if we can just kind of keep it just barely going along here. The goal is to keep it right about 50 tonight. When mommy is here, she likes it closer to 60, which is too hot for all of us. So, still got the front door open. Need to close that here in a minute. So, we'll catch you back up tomorrow morning. Thanks. Cool. All right.
So just like a den.
Alright. Oh man, those look great. Nice dark orange yolks. Alright, everyone want onion on their eggs?
Nope.
Yes, please. Raspberry and yum yum. Oh, it's so cold in here. Alright, guys, guess the temperature.
Yes. Go ahead, Austin.
Crackers won 8 to 4 last night. And
63.
Crackers won 8 to 4, and they only had 24 shots.
They won what?
8 to
4. Gosh.
24 shots.
Every 3 shots went in.
Yeah.
Guess the score. Or guess the
yard. The Avs won 3.
Guess the temperature, Austin. The characters?
Alright, we're going to play another round of Ticket to Ride. We have to let the stove cool down before I grab the ashes and move those to a new location. We're going to play this, and then we're going to... we'll probably go out for ATV ride and go walking around, maybe looking for sheds.
Yep, sounds good.
And then we'll come in and empty out the stove and pack up. We should be out of here by 1 o'clock or so. Alrighty, who's going to go first? It's your turn.
Okay.
Alright, so we had a great time. We're headed out. We just went looking for some antler sheds, didn't find any. Swapped out some game camera cards, looked at some future ATV trails, and went through that new ATV trail that we just put in. Yeah, heck of a good time. What was your favorite part of this?
Probably just looking for the sheds, just looking around, exploring.
Probably just like the board game and trivia we did.
That was fun. That was all good time. Good dinner. That was it was enjoyable. So that was a fun night in the Bell Tent. School starts back in two days. So it's going to be a little while before we're all back out there overnight, but we'll find some more time for sure.
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully.
Hey, thanks for watching. Really appreciate it. Really like the support. Please give us a thumbs up. Really helps out the channel. Thanks a lot, guys.
Bye.